to solve a system of n linear differential equations and n variables, we need n linearly independent eigenvectors. Or rather, I should say that if we want to use the methods of the last section, we need n linearly independent eigenvectors. In this section, we will see how we can cope, even if we have fewer than n such eigenvectors.